Let us stand and receive the pastor.
How sweet the sound. Every day, there is a day of thanksgiving coming good.
an offering, might have been someone here and had a desire to give but didn't have it. May God bless you as well. At this time, we is praying time over here at Grace and Jane. Praying time over the prayer. Amen. We're going to ask Deacon Peter Dunn to get himself ready.
Pastor's history will be by Sister Lisa Green, an AMB selection, Voices of Praise Community Choir, the Bible verse, Brother Jonathan Coleman, A&B selection by Brother Charles and Ray, words of encouragement by Sister Harriet Sorrell. There's going to be a program offering in between. Then we're going to have another A&B selection by Greater St. James Junior Choir, another A&B selection by Voices of Praise Community Choir, a solo by Sister Cheryl Peacock, a solo by Sister Duell Zeno. The sermon will be by Reverend Zeno. An invitation to discipleship by Reverend Zeno. We're going to have a love offering, a tribute and a presentation, and closing remarks by Reverend Ronald Green Sr. and Sister Letitia Green. Words of gratitude will be by Sister Sarita Gilbert, and the benediction, the blessing of the food will be by Reverend Zeno. And that's how the program is going to look.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. question. Everybody that came here, how was y'all neighbors?
Blessed.
Blessed. Yeah, that's good. I wanted to say, even through coronavirus, even through the diseases and all that, I think God has power in us as we pray.
Amen.
And as we pray to have a longer life through the dramatic things that be happening.
Yes, Lord. Oh.
God looked down at us and he said, my children don't have to suffer this. And he give us the knowledge and strength and guidance to see through every question in your head to be able to be answered. And I believe and I hope and pray, everybody, I want y'all to have a blessed day.
Amen.
June 7, 2015.
Deacon Green carried church to higher heights. Sometimes he felt like giving up, but God told him to hold on. Dr. Elvin Benzel Jr., Reverend William P. Jackson, Reverend Willie Broke, and Reverend Gordon Taylor encouraged him to go on. His mother told him he must love God, his people, and stay humble and committed to the church. So the church got together and said, we need a pastor. We tried a few ministers. One member said, we have a minister right here. The church took a vote, and Reverend Ronald Green was elected at the Great St. James Baptist Church and ordained as pastor October 20th, 2017. The installation service and the availability of the late Reverend Leo Green Jr. chair service for Ronald Green Sr. was October 22nd. Under the auspices of the Pure Light Visionary Baptist Association by Dr. Elvin Benzel Jr. Pastor Green has been very instrumental in our church. He is a great leader, preacher, and a teacher. He has baptized over 11. Many have joined.
Amen.
He has performed 7 funerals. We have done many renovations. We may be small in numbers, but tremendous in blessings.
Amen.
His motto is, if I can help somebody else as I travel along this way, then my living will not be in vain. His favorite scripture is Psalms 27, and his favorite song is Amazing Grace and My Tribute. His favorite hobbies, spending time with the Lord, playing with God, and his family, and working to help people.
Amen.
Deliver us from them all. Thank you. Amen.
I know sometimes the members, including myself, can become intimidated at times. Right? But we have to keep looking up.
All right.
I want to let you know that I love you.
Amen.
I'm glad that you chose us.
Amen.
And I'll do whatever I can to make your stay here one of enjoyable.
Amen.
All right.
Amen. We have a church in Jesus. Not all the time we can say we love you. Not all the time we can come and say, Ram, I love you. But I want to let you know that I love you very much. And in all things, keep looking up. Keep looking up. Never
Amen.
Look back. Sometimes I know you want to throw in the towel.
Mm-hmm. Not no more.
We're
Good, but never made all.
Bless you.